long ago and oh so far away, the world fell in love with the Carpenters and their era-defining repertoire of songs.
Sharing horizons that are new to us.
We've only just begun. Carpenters Remembered is a celebration of those songs and of one of the most successful recording acts of all time. Interwoven with their songs is the story of their lives and contribution to popular music. Karen and Richard sold over 100 million records in just over a decade and still hold the record for the most top 10 singles in a row. The combination of Karen's voice and Richard's compositions and arrangements created Grammy-winning magic. In addition to Richard's compositions with John Bettis, they recorded songs by the best songwriters of the time. Many of the covers they recorded became the definitive versions of those songs. Led by Michelle Berting Brett and accompanied by a live band of versatile Nashville musicians led by Harry Sharp, We've Only Just Begun Carpenters Remembered recreates their original sound.
Bringing these songs to life has been so much fun for us. It's a blast performing for the longtime Carpenters fans, but really cool seeing the new audience out there. We've had the good fortune to meet and speak with many people who knew Karen and Richard. We share these stories in the show. Things like Leon Russell meeting Karen for the first time, Peter Noon talking about being backstage with the Carpenters and David Bowie. Incredible stories, really interesting, fun, touching stories.
For people who grew up with their music, the songs represent milestones like falling in love, getting married, first heartbreak. Their beautiful, intricate sound woven into our lives. We've only just begun. Carpenters Remembered. Come celebrate their unforgettable sound and compelling story.
Carpenters had the wrecking crew and the best musicians in the biz, and we're so fortunate to have a group that is going to be able to take this music and honor it and treat it with the respect and reverence that it deserves. And we're going to be taking it on the road.
See you soon.